right. I actually forgot I was here. How? What are you? Deathclaw. Ow. Combat simulator has been updated. Nice. Ah, okay. Nice. Not done, but still got search. Where does this go? And this is why you search. What's my... Yeah. Cannot. That's stupid.
To even look at him. The kidnapper could be anywhere or anyone.
A smell. Cloud. It's them.
Shit.
Oh, boo.
Aren't you a clever little puppy sniffing out the truth?
Okay. Where is he?
Think we just tell you? We're not your average criminals, kid.
In fact, we're the world's greatest double act.
Ellie, the elusive!
Bury the brat!
I wonder what your friends would have paid for you. Guess we'll never know.
Get him!
All right. Allow me. Get ready. I won't give up.
So that's the way it's gonna be, huh? Okay, up and at him. Go on! What are you, Steve? Here! I'll take care of you.
Why don't you leave?
I got you. Don't think you'll walk away from me! Not swing the leaf. Here goes. This one's for you! There.
Tagging out.
Let's go. Cool off.
Taking over. All right.
Beat him.
Kid's eyes. He's a soldier.
No wonder he wiped the floor with that monster. But time ain't on his side. Even the strongest ones don't stay strong for long. Sooner or later, he'll wind up like all the rest, another mumbling hooded freak. Stay a while! Sure, you got lots to catch up on!
Suck it, losers!
Let him go. We got our man. Let's take him back to Sheeran.
Glad to see our man still alive. And save for a few scrapes, none the worse for the wear.
Is it true that soldiers' cells degrade?
Believe me, if I knew, I'd tell you. But Shinra keeps a tight lid on everything soldier-related. Only doctors with access to those secrets are the company's own. I certainly don't qualify. If anyone here was gonna have answers, it'd be you, son. Been feeling under the weather?
Not really.
The procedure you boys underwent was cutting edge. So much so, I doubt anyone in the company knew what the long-term effects might be. The more information we have, the better. change your mind about that blood sample?
No.
Well, one of these days I'll win you over.
Nice. It's about halfway. I don't see the Queen's Blood or quest, so I may as well just go straight to the main one. Career for some time. Well, I'm pretty sure I can't fast travel anyway. I'm pretty sure I can't fast travel back anyway. Oh, I can now. Right. I got all these to do. Can I fast travel back here? Right, yeah. Right, I want to see if I can get these towers first. Oh wait, what's this? Nothing but materials. Oh no, I remember now. You're actually blocked. You're blocked from going anywhere, which means you can't get all this until about chapter 9. That changes everything then. Alright, let's set back here then. That was the wrong place. Completely forgot. I could start doing that quest that Johnny has, but again, you can't really complete it until what, chapter 9. Not much point. Got no choice but to go on.
Ready?
Let's go.
This will take us all the way to the saucer.
Hey, you can't let those assholes talk to you like that. We should go back and beat them up or something. Practically the whole damn town came out to crap on him. Someone tell me why I'm the only one who's pissed here.
Told you, I can take it.
Think you could at least tell us what it was all about? They were talking like you sold them out for money, but I know that isn't true. That's not you. So how'd they get it so wrong?
Where the hell is it?
This about her? About Marlene?
wasn't much. Decent place with decent coal. Decent folks, too. Rough around the edges, but big hearts. Salt of the earth. And I sold them all down the river. Took away their future and their hope. We were happy. Covered in soot and poor as dirt. But none of that mattered. We had friends and family, and that was enough. Till we learned about the miracle of Mako and all we'd been missing out on. And then we just had to have a taste.
So now only Dine is opposed.
Damn right I am. We can't just abandon the mines. Not after our fathers and grandfathers risked their lives to maintain them.
I hear you, Dine. I do. But nobody sees any future in coal. So I ask you, why break our backs working harder and harder when we're taking home less year after year?
If I may, sir. Once the reactor is complete, a portion of the revenue will go to the town. Your community will be preserved, or enriched, I should say.
Listen, man. This is your chance to give your daughter a better life than what we have.
You think I haven't thought about that? Come on. Are we gonna let some city slickers tell us our coal is worthless? We gonna let them tell us we're worthless?
It would seem we've reached an impasse. In which case, any further discussion would be a waste of breath. So, Mr. Mayor, shall we put it to a vote?
Exploded. Y'all saw the aftermath. And then Shinra came rolling into town. Burned everything. Innocent people in their homes.
Was that Scarlet? It was, wasn't it?
Yeah.
That bitch.
I don't get it. Why burn the whole town?
To craft a story. That it was all the work of a local insurgent group. But ain't no villager ever gone near the reactor. They lied right through their teeth.
Murderers.
On the path that brought us here.
Barret.
The saucer's waiting.
Mm-hmm.
really how it's gonna be. Listen, I don't want your sympathy or your pity. You can keep all of that nonsense. I did what I did, and I can live with it.
Right. We gotta shake this off. We're about to rock up to the funnest place ever, the Gold Saucer.
Huh?
So turn those rounds upside down.
What in the hell? Ain't no one but you thinking about how much fun we're gonna have. Right?
Wanna have a look? It's coming up over there.
Glad to see we're all on the same page.
There they go. Yuck.
Others are waiting.
There's gonna be a lot of mini games here.
Coming through. adventure for the evening. Welcome to our gilded paradise, the Gold Saucer. Dio, art director. And you, sir, are...
Cloud.
Well, Cloud, shall we duel?
Let's go.
Now, when fate sets us a challenge, we must rise to meet it. Are you ready to rumble?
You can do this, Cloud.
What in the... What am I doing?
Practice, eh? How prudent. Come on.
Give him a right hook.
Alright.
Give him a left hook.
Well. Come on. Alright.
What the hell? How'd you hit him? Oh, that's out. I pressed it! So I left. Right, I know that. Why is it not working? God, how'd you guard? So, I'm pressing the fucking... Right, finally. Ow. And two hits in a row. Damn it. How the fuck? Which armor's down? Okay, so right. There. This is weird. Thank you. Nail or break.
Give our worthy contender another thunderous round of applause.
Well, thanks.
Nez, punching up there, Cloud.
A small token of my thanks. One golden ticket. Your ticket to paradise.
Score!
Cool.
Let's go! Thanks!
Nicely done.
Since you were pretty nervous. That's used to performing in front of crowds. You should have seen him at the Honeybee Inn.
Aerith.
You and me go book us some rooms.
Fine.
Well, the four of us are off. Come on, let's go!
Get some sleep, okay?
Let's see. Hotel's gotta be... Believe this shit. This is what the planet's dying for. This is why we're bleeding her dry. Look at it. Look. All of it. Mako. Siphoned straight from the life stream. From her veins.
Hey, get a grip.
Here, a man with a rain cloud over his head. So how about a reading to clear those somber skies? Whether it be dark or bright, I'll read your future right. Just didn't go shooting the messenger, eh?
This some kind of toy?
You lads, eyes up here. Cait Sith, fortune teller extraordinaire.
Put it there.
It's a toy, all right. Pretty lifelike, though.
Come on, pal. Give us a smile. The Gold Saucer's meant to be a happy place filled with happy people, don't you know? So show us those pearly whites.
Mako! You coming?
Hey, Cait Sith!
Someone's got a bee in their bonnet.
He looks so good in this. What the hell? No, I forgot to save! Ah, never mind. Gotta save. Yes. Don't go over. Yeah, do a new one. Depending on what happens in chapter 9, I might need to reload.
Sincere apologies.
Got any rooms? There's six of us all total. Well, five and one pet.
Might I inquire as to what kind of pet?
He was joking. Make it six.
Very well. Now then. Oh, I'm terribly sorry, gentlemen. But it appears we're all booked up for the night.
For crying out loud. What about the other hotels?
Forgive me, sir. But according to my records, all of our hotels are sadly fully booked.
What?
Hello again. Nowhere to stay?
And what's it to you?
Now then, did you want one suite or two?
You trying to scam us?
I wouldn't even dream of such a thing, and to prove it, I'll foot the entire bill myself.
Sure you will.
Well, aren't we a prickly bunch? You there, dangly man, would you mind checking one more time? Timely cancellation! The Tonberry and Eligor suites have just become available. Shall I book them for you? It feels so good to do good! All right, lads, enjoy your stay! Toodaloo! Your suites are on the fourth floor. Please, proceed to the elevator at the top of the stairs.
The room service here is next level. A Tonberry robot delivers your food.
Okay.
Still stands a fortune or two to steer you through.
You can answer any question.
But of course, be it this, be it that, go on and ask the cat.
Okay, we're looking for Sephiroth. Think you can find him?
Oh, Sephiroth.
you see. All right, hold on to your underpants. Meow, 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 meow. Meow, 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 meow.
Things are looking up, so throw caution to the wind. Put your trust in others, and a last-minute twist may pleasantly surprise you. What's this got to do with Sephiroth?
What, indeed? Give me another chance. I'll get it this time. Come on!
Watch your belongings. Lucky color. Black? We're done.
Wait, don't go! Third time's a charm! Come on, you stupid thing! Anything the matter?
Seek, and you are sure to find. But alas, you shall forever lose what you cherish most.
The stars work in mysterious ways.
You good?
Yeah, it's just what I cherish most.
See what this crap does.
My apologies, sir.
You wish to go down, I presume?
Fourth floor.
Of course. Very well. Fourth floor it is.
You couldn't pay me enough to do that kind of job.
Goodness me!
Reservation under the name Palmer.
Director of Space and Aeronautics?
Yes, of course. One moment, please. It says here you canceled those rooms.
What? No, we didn't.
While we did have you booked for the Tonberry and Elagor Suites, Mr. Palmer sent word that they were no longer required.
That's impossible.
Is something wrong?
We lost the rooms.
What? Tell him who I am.
I did.
Oh. Well, no point dwelling on it. Now, where can a man get a drink around here? Yoo-hoo, waitress!
Starting this tiny seaside lead trap. I'm gonna head out for a bit.
Cool.
But not for fun, just to take a walk. Hey, you've been acting pretty weird lately, Cloud. Rest up and shake it off. You hear me?
Yeah, I hear you.
Oh,
more tired than I thought.
Sorry, man. Feel like I failed you. Sorry, man. Feel like I failed you. Never seen Materia like this before. Something about the color. Didn't peg you as a bookworm.
Would you care to join us?
Definitely. I'm starved.
You're supposed to say thank you.
Yes, ma'am.
No, you're supposed to say it now.
Thank you. Hey, did someone come by the house last night?
Oh, you must mean Biggs. He was just dropping off some food.
Then what's with the sneaking around?
You've seen those wanted posters all over town? Well, his face is on them.
How do you know him?
I'd rather let him explain. So long as Marlene's here, he'll come around again.
He won't. Biggs isn't coming back. Tifa isn't coming back. Daddy isn't coming back. Nobody's coming back ever again.
Sure they will. And I know just how to prove it to you. I'll go and get Biggs. Right now.
Mean it?
Always do. Honest and true. But... let me guess. You don't like dumb rhymes.
No, I like rhymes. Sometimes.
Not bad, kid. Not bad, kid.
The moment of truth. Oh, wait, there's a chest here. You piece of shit. Right, so depending on who's outside the store, it'll be either Tifa or Aerith is the one I get to do the gold saucer date with, the one you have the most relationship affinity with. So hopefully it should be Tifa. I've done that much work on increasing her relationship, but we'll have to figure out in the next one. So thank you very much guys for watching. If you enjoyed, make sure to leave a like, sub, and comment as always. Make sure to keep an eye out for any videos I upload in the future. I'll see you guys in the next one.